Mr. President, are you going to send military aid to the Contras?
Stay for a few more minutes.